need to go to the right. It's Fantasyland. Technically, we need to go back. Don't draw anything inappropriate, Hadley. What did she draw?
Here I go.
No.
No, look.
Thank you.
I'm always taking video. It's so pretty here.
Does Dad's head look like a tomato?
Yeah.
That one, you were so close.
It's very
red.
Why
you're supposed to jump back.
Can you grow your hair out?
Yeah.
Can you grow it long enough to put in a ponytail?
Yeah, it's possible.
I want to see your hair in a ponytail.
No.
You'd have to do a lot of stuff right together.
Braid it.
It would be like... It'd be like one of those like hippie ponytails where there's like nothing on top. I don't know.
Oh, this feels so weird. Oh god,
it feels
so weird.
Go swimming.
No, this feels weird. No, Dad, don't pull me under. I don't
know. Are you hungry? Quit asking me. We just ate breakfast.
Is that alright?
Yeah, like 5 hours ago.
Yeah, and that breakfast was like a quarter of a loaf of bread. It was seriously, I think between the three of us, it was almost a whole loaf of bread.
Delilah loaf of bread.
Delilah loaf of bread. Hi, Ann.
Frederick,
what are you doing over there?
Hello, what would you like today?
I would like one Frederick loaf of bread. It's made out of his beard hair.
Welcome to Toy Story Mania, the game where everyone's a winner from expert to beginner. As you take your tour of Andy's Toy Box, please keep up with the party in front of you, filling in all the available space. And don't forget to pick up your game glasses just ahead. This will keep your wait time down to an absolute minimum.
Once again,
toys, please keep up with the person in front of you, filling in all the available space. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your visit here in Andy's room.
He'll talk to you in a second. He should talk to you. Maybe he doesn't talk. I don't know. He was talking long ago.
Who out there can hear me? Raise your hand.
See? He just didn't want to talk to us, did he? Bless you. Can she get a picture with just Jesse too? Would that be okay?
A solo with Jesse is what I'm hearing?
Cool.
So, you're all for two today.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
What? Jesse's her favorite.
Perfect.
I've come to talk with you again.
He tried to get his vibe.
Wee! Wee! Wee!
about 28.
Hey guys, now let's get started.
Okay. Oh, look, Annie, there's two lizards. They ran
baby.
Away.
Baby.
I like this big Play-Doh bucket.
Play-Doh, no, no, play, no, no, no. Pool, yes, yes, yes.
I'd go back to the pool. We didn't do this pool. It's got those sprinklers. This big Play-Doh bucket is awesome. I like the big crush.
What are these all made out of?
I don't know, fiberglass?
What's that?
Like a, I don't know. I don't know these things.
Well, it's made out of fiberglass. What's that?
Look at how big crush is.
Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can
I? Look at your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor, unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor, unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead inside the school.